I suppose the landscape. I live in the Peak District National Park, where we are here, and the reason for living here is it's a very beautiful place, but of course it means that I'm living within the landscape and within the area that I want to work in. Because one of the other issues that you have these days is that there are, I suppose you would call them locations, where it's become the fashion to go. People like to shoot, say, in Iceland, or they like to shoot in Africa, or whatever. Now, I have been very lucky and I have travelled to many parts of the world. But these days, I tend to take my lead from the Impressionist painters, who looked around where they lived, and they looked at the landscape and looked at the light, and they visit and revisit those locations. And that's exactly what I do now. So I don't necessarily need to travel huge distance in order to be able to get the sort of work that I get.